Okay, so I'm alive. What do you know? I'm alive. So it's me, Dark Player. You can call me John. And yeah, I've got some good news, Varus, for me. It's actually bad news, Varus. But anyway, it's actually good news. I'm confusing myself too. Oh my god, what am I doing? So I recently discovered that I'm a YouTube partner now. Yay! I'm pretty much speechless when I figured that out. I have no videos for I think 5 months or so, but yeah, or more than that. So I decided to come back and finally have a decent schedule. Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays will be videos from me. Content will be Minecraft, Dota 2, and League of Legends. I believe Dota 2 and League of Legends, you're fine to make videos out of them and you won't be caught copyright, so I'm trying to take care of it, take care of my channel not to be caught in it too. So, and it's mostly what I'm after for. So, if you're new to my channel and you just got here, hit that subscribe button. If you're gonna like what I'm about to show you, hit that like button. So, here's what I'm about to show you. Aside from the good news that I had for you guys, for my old subscribers, it's not a huge community, but you know, I'm still grateful for what I have. You guys made me a partner. So anyway, here's a 1.5 version of an ice farm. I think it's pretty much a complicated version, but I don't see it's a complicated version. So here's its components. I have here a double piston extender, which is a one wide stackable. Stackable, I mean, you could stack it on the side, which can make this ice farm, let's go up, stackable to the left and stackable to the right. I don't know if it's called stackable or, I don't know the term. So let's go to the components again. Got here double piston extender. I have here my source of power for my double piston extender. I'm calling it, I don't even know if I should give it a name because I don't even know if I'm the first one to use this. I'm just calling it the hopper clock. Clocker. I don't even know if that's the right term. Anyway, I'm using a item hopper to make a loop and stop here. It's not actually being a clock at the moment. So if an item goes here, you know the hopper mechanics. And when it's on this side, it activates all these competitors, which activates the whole double piston extender, which goes same here. So, and okay, goes same there. And once it comes back here to the dropper, the whole loop stops, and next time it's gonna go is when this dropper is activated. The only time this dropper is gonna be activated is during a certain time of day by me using a daylight sensor. So I think when there's three char the redstone signal is up to this part. I don't know what time exactly it is when the redstone signal goes here. This activates a pulser. I think it's called a pulser. Sends a redstone signal to this block and it goes up immediately, so it's just only a tick and just goes around and stops here. This only activates in the morning, and right now you saw it deactivate. Nothing happens when it goes down. So same goes for here at the top. Here it only deactivates when it's about nighttime, when the moon is about right there or right there, because it loses this redstone signal, which powers this redstone torch on, which powers this, which is the same as this pulsar right here, and activates this. This needs to be in two ticks, so this redstone will turn on, and you'll see it right there. Perfectly synced, and that goes back. Okay, so you might be questioning, what made it go back, Dark? Why did it go back, and what the hell is this big chunk of pile? Obviously, it's a piston ray, or whatever you want to call it, pushes the ice down, so it's gonna make a 14 high cube. Not even a cube, it's gonna be a rectangle. So it's a bunch of pistons tied up with redstone, pushed down at the right moment. The only time this part gets activated is when excuse me for that. When this line right here, the one on the left side, it could be on the right if you feel like putting in the right, goes maximum, means gets pushed the farthest, which will be leading for this whole ice line to push this stone brick into this piston. And when this piston, I mean when that stone brick goes here, it activates a smart piston contraption thing that I made. So signal goes through here, activates this redstone, which turns off this torch, which turns on this torch, and activates this pulser, and give it a long enough pulse. Activate this in order. Pam, 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 pam. See what I mean? So I just like it like that. You could activate it. You could, you know, have only a repeater here, so redstone line will reach all to the farthest. But just to be sure, you need to, I just added them. Add a delay only to have it like pam, 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 pam in order, but nothing really special. And also when this torch goes off, this activates this redstone, which activates this piston, because it's going to push everything out. See that? Push that. And now it's back in its original place. Now it's only waiting for the next cycle to happen. And within that next cycle, most likely there's going to be 4 or 5, up to 7 blocks. This whole ice machine works the longest in the nighttime, because the only time it's going to activate is when the sun is high up, that it has 3 signals there. I would have done it with 5 signals, but try to make it as compact as I could think of. Not a redstone whiz. I'm naturally average at everything, so this would have came up within 3 hours of being bored. And yeah, so if you like this ice machine, I don't even know what it's called. Give it a name if you want. Leave it in the comment section below, whatever you want to call this. Dark Player's Icy Castle, Dark Player's Ice Cube. Oh, Ice Cube, I like that. Dark Player's Ice Rectangle. You know, give it a name, anything you want. So if you like this contraption, hit the like button. Boom! If you like what I'm doing, hit the subscribe button to support me. It really helps a lot. Honestly, it really helps a lot. And the more comments, the more likes, it helps me get exposed on YouTube and be easier to be found. You know, I've got some good ideas. Most of them are just recently people already made. I'm starting to say "oh my game," which is I'm starting to get annoyed of it. Anyway, so I hate myself. So yeah, that's the ice cube, or whatever you want to call this. Subscribe, like, and comment below. And yeah, so bye.